Yes, they are back. Bell and Spurling are back with their latest take on current affairs with Nigel Says. Take it away, boys.
Boris Johnson has been banned for his naughty way. He said the kangaroo court, they want him out for 90 days. Now he can party again, just like he did at number 10. Will someone bring me a piece of cake? It's Brexit anniversary. There's been 5 prime ministers and we're still not free. The drinks are up in the pubs, they've had to close all the clubs. At least we don't have to have those 2 pin plugs. Hey, 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 Nigel says just how it is. It's been a botched job, and Nigel says just as it is. Every committee, shut your gob, 'cause Nigel's always on the ball. Nigel says.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Nigel says.
It was advertised as a jingle and mingle.
Nigel says.
There is a hell of a hue and cry.
Nigel